welcome to picking up the slack part two. Part one got lost in the move. Now I don't know about you, but that sound like bad news. Kinda like when you find out your bank account is overdrew. And what you gonna do when the people go home to their spouses and you're left all alone? I bet you feel like crying. No, there's no denying it. Being single is cool only in the daytime. And nights like this, I wish that the raindrops would stop falling on top of my head, because they leave me soaking wet. They leave me feeling heavy and they leave me with regrets. And I know nothing is promised, I'm just being honest. I done tried 3 times to put my body in that coffin. And I swear that it's some selfish shit, but I'm a man, so I must admit. Well, one attempt gets omitted, cause I was only 9 the first time I tried to end it. I remember way back in the gap around 503, when everybody referred to me as DJ Double B. And I also recall around the same fall, no Hollander in the hall took me seriously. But let me tell you something, I am Donnie Darko. Hop on my back and see how deep the rabbit hole go. We bout to time travel back to 1994, when crack cocaine was gold and hoes was on the stroll. And niggas was capital letter bold. They'll politely pass the blunt to a 10-year-old who was on his way to school, Eastland Elementary. I guess that day the back way wasn't a friend to me, just a premonition of the habits that would come to be. Thank God I had enough sense of me to say no, cause my big bro already told me how the game go. Never smoke shit with a nigga that you don't know, cause just for kicks to turn your spliff into a primo. Oh, you don't know what that is? Well, let me explain it to you so they can't give you the biz. This world that we living in is full of sin. People leave and then they come back again with brand new habits. I damn it, I can't stand it, nah.